It's Thursday. It's 3 o'clock. Now, live from London, Chris Moyles.
Thanks very much to Scott Mills for the last couple of hours. Sunshine all day today. We've got the great hits coming your way. How you doing? This is DJ CM at Radio 1. Let's go back to the 80's Fudge Tunnel now. Hits coming up from Shack Attack, Shalimar and Odyssey. Meanwhile, let's remember this from George Benson.
Never give up all the good things. Remember when she had me.
Only joking. Let's go back in time once again, because let's face it, the great hits of yesterday are better than the hits of today. Who knows? Maybe they'll be back again tomorrow. But right now, let's live the moment. It's George Benson. He's not gonna give up on a good thing.
Never give up on a good thing.
Sorry.
Let me lay on the line. I got a little freakiness inside.
Come to think of it, this reminds me of what I used to play at Snoopy's Discotheque over there in Worthing. What a great night we used to have there with crazy DJ Paul Trousers. Oh, if you used to go to that, you'll probably remember this. It's the great Soulful Sound of George Benson.
Never give up all the good things.
Sorry.
I don't care. Are you ready for love? Yes, I am.
Elton John there, the great sound of Elton John. He's asking you, are you ready for love? I hope you are ready for some of the greatest hits of years gone by. It's a brand new show here on Radio 1, and a new style for me, Chris Moyles. None of the muck, just the music. That's right, that's my new catchphrase. No more muck, just music. I know I just said it differently then to how I said it originally, but whatever way I said it always has the word muck and music. So let's forget the muck and hear more of that great music as we go back in time with the great George Benson. Come on.
Remember when she had me.
That's right. I'm not giving up, George. Don't you worry.
But this is what you got.
Well, what have you got?
You got
That's right.
But it's time.
Why are you laughing? Why are you laughing?
When do you stop this whole thing?
This is my new persona from now on, Dave. I mean, checking out all the other local radio stations. And I think the way to pull in the ratings, and God knows we need it, is to talk like this and play a variety of music.
Are you going to play this variety of music till 5:45?
I have, yes. The only thing is, we've only got one George Benson CD. So it's going to be very George Benson heavy. What do you say, George? So what should we do? Come on! I'm going to play this for Neil, who was working on Scott Mills' show. I know he's a big George Benson fan. He's currently not giving up on a good thing himself in the other studio. So, no more muck, just the music. A little later on, we've got your horoscopes with Wacky Will Kinder. He's going to be reading them out. What can we look forward to today?
Some fantastic predictions for you, Chris. Really looking forward to Aquarius this week. Now, what are you again?
What am I?
Yeah.
I'm Pisces.
Pisces. Well, we'll be looking
at the old fish sign.
That's right, the old fish. Just like you, an old cod, Chris.
I've no idea what that means.
Neither of us.
But anyway, stop panicking around, because we've got to get back to the hits. Also, a very serious part of the show later on will be the help a local person. Where we choose a very unfortunate person, and Dave will help them. Dave, who have you chosen this week?
I've chosen Edward Skinner.
Right, and who's he?
He's a guy that's in the off-license at the bottom of the road.
Right, and what's his particular problem?
Well, his problem is that he has a walking stick. He has a gabby leg. And I thought that we could help him try and get a new stick.
Excellent. All right, so new stick for Eddie coming up later on. If you
hopefully then he'll be steady Eddie, or certainly more, more steady Eddie.
I like that. That's great. Okay, let's get back to the hits now with George Benson. He's never gonna give up on a good thing. Here we go. A 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, go! Check it out now. Well, for all the younger listeners, if you're not aware of George Benson, by the way, he's a singer. And this is one of his hits. He had many hits, including this one, which is playing right now.
Don't.
See a little breakdown here in the record. It's quite similar, I think, to the hits of the band Blue. But obviously there's only one George Benson. And there are four, of course, in the band Blue. So maybe it's just like one of Blue if they sang like George Benson. So all you've got to do is guess the year that this song was a hit. And if you know it, then give us a call. Alan's on the phones. It's not as comfy as the chair. but give him a ring if you think you know what year it is. And also give us your comments on the brand new look. Chris Moyles in the afternoon show. Chrissy Baby, as I want to be called. Moylesy Mucker. It's because I'm your pal. Your friend and mine. Well, that's what you say. You say, I'm my friend. Well, I am everyone's friend. So there you go. That was George Benson and Never Give Up on a Good Thing. I wonder what the computer will bring up for us next. It's this classic soul song on the 80's Fudge Tunnel. Sponsored by Thornton's Fudge. If you're having some fudge, make it Thornton's. I know they make toffee, but they also do a side line of fudge too. Here's George Benson now. Never give up on a good thing. Oh, boss, that can't be asked.
Chris Moyles on Radio 1.
What is a fish trader?
Somebody that facilitates the connection between the supplier and the buyer.
What does that mean?
If somebody wants to sell fish and somebody wants to buy fish, I get them together.
So you're a bit like the Cilla Black of the fish world.
It's blind cod.
Yes. Wonder what you're going to say there.
Did I?
Blind skate.
Blind skate.
There you go. So, will it be fish number one, the beautiful haddock that has just been pulled out of the sea?
Can you get radio when you're opening?
Oh, yeah.
Do you have an all bar one?
No, but I'm led to believe that when it opened in Glasgow, they thought it was an Italian pub called Al Baroni.
Chris Moyles on Radio 1.
Radio 1.
So that's the kind of stuff we're doing yesterday on the show. No more of that mucking around, because it's just silly. So from now on, back to the music. A little bit later on, we've got the What's On guide. This is the guide to what's on in the area. Dave will be telling us about some great movies there that you can go and see, some videos that you can rent, and what else is it?
Horoscopes.
Horoscopes.
No, that's not in the What's On guide. The horoscopes is a completely different horrible scope, so I want to call them. I believe you have details of an exciting jumble sale taking place tomorrow.
Oh, that's right. It's a jumble sale which is taking place at St. Luke's Primary Senior School.
Primary Senior School?
Yeah.
Is that kind of one of those big schools that has the primary and the senior?
I think what you call it is co-educational.
Right, okay, great. Okay, a couple of emails have come in. Hey, Chris, really enjoying the new 80's Fudge Tunnel. Love to hear George Benson. And was it 1997? And that's from Alison, and she's in Stoke-on-Trent. So, A up me duck, that's what they say up there, because they're all inbred. No, but darling, it's the wrong answer. Sorry about that. Okay, it's time for that bit of the show now where we just get all mellow and play a lovely, beautiful love song.
Do you mind not laughing? Why are you laughing?
Why is it George Benson, by any chance?
What's the computer going to bring out?
What?
I said, what's the computer going to bring out?
Yeah, mate.
See, now, this is where you mock, right? And to be quite honest, Dave, that's really out of order because you know that when we get down for the love cuddle, as I like to call it, we play a great love song from years gone by. So,
is this when you adopt your new persona as Dr. Snuggles?
That's right. Dr. Snuggles, that's me, and I'll be reading out a very romantic letter about some lovers a little bit later on. But meanwhile, let's turn the lights down low, and maybe light some candles. Not if you're driving. why don't get that bottle of Lambrusco out of the fridge, put your feet up, and relax with this soul love classic.
No, sorry.
Hang on. Here it is.
I never take anything for granted.
This is Barry White, of course.
Only a fool maybe takes things for granted.
This is when he was alive.
Just because it's here today, it's
dead now, of course.
It'll be gone tomorrow.
But if it was alive, I'm sure it'd still be singing.
And I guess that's why I cherish you so much.
Barry White, of course. Got an excellent, lovely, deep voice.
You haven't changed.
Used to smoke B&H.
Maybe you're still the same. You're just as sweet. You're just as beautiful.
It's so much better than all that new music that we've been playing.
You know, I'm a little old-fashioned, huh?
Any second now, it's going to kick in.
I guess you could call me a little traditional.
17 minutes now past the hour of 3 o'clock.
To stay like they are between
I'm
you.
Chris Moyles. Less mug. And more of the great
thing that you'll never
more of the great music.
Never have to
this
worry
is Barry White. Any second now, he's going to go into the song.
If I'll ever change towards you, because...
It's just a 12-inch mix.
It feels like, isn't it? A Barry White's 12-inch. No, that sounded rude then. We're not doing any more muck, of course. I want to get rid of that 12-inch thing and just stick it away somewhere. Here it is now. Okay, let's get down. Let's get nice, romantic. Let's get lovely and sexy as we play Barry White.
Don't go changing.
Oh, sing it, Barry.
Trying to please me.
Oh, I wish you were still alive.
You never let me down before.
Yeah. I'm quite excited right now.
Don't imagine.
As we speak.
You're too familiar.
I want to play this for my wife, Teresa.
And I don't see you.
Sorry about last night.
Anymore.
Been too much to drink.
I would not.
Is that your wife, Teresa Crown?
In times of trouble.
Yeah, I see what you did there, yeah.
We never could have.
I actually met Teresa after I divorced my first wife. She was the counselor that I went to see. And I must say, she did a very good job indeed. So this is for you, Teresa. I love you just the way you are.
Is that Teresa Green?
No, Teresa Crowd. You just said her name a minute ago. She kept her maiden name because she didn't like my name. Because Chris Moyles is my real name. My real name is Freezer. And she thought... Teresa Freezer. It was a ridiculous name. So... Anyway, back to Barry White now.
I don't want clever conversation.
Okay, so that was Barry White. Let's now get back to the hits on the 80s Fudge Tunnel. Alan's had a couple people phoning up. What are they saying on the phones there, Alan?
They think Tim from Preston says 85, Derek from Birmingham says 77,
right.
Jim from Bromley 86,
yep.
82 from Paul, 87 from Phil.
You're going to crush the vocal.
I can't hear it.
He's George Benson now. Man, do you know, if it all goes belly up, I can get a job at Heart.
You can still do it.
Tomorrow. Eh?
Ah. Good audition.
Thank you. Do you know, it's 20 past three.
You've got a stitch.
Yes.
The majority of the callers, though, are saying, are you drunk?
Yeah, I've got an email that says, are you lot smashed today or what? This is the best show you've ever done. Come to work drunk again more often.
Signed, Greg Dyke.
Yes.
I wish.
Right. Let's get back to it then. You ready?
Yep.
Right, go!
One love. One station.
Radio one.
We start the show from this point on. I've been wanting to play this all week. To get us ready for our food fight later in the show, this is next year. Love that record. Top. You don't know it does that?
Yeah, of course.
Is that why you talked over?
Yeah.
Okay. Foo Fighters next year. So we still have Foo Fighters tickets to give away. Make sure you listen later on. We'll do that phone up now thing. You know how that works. And you can be going to see the Foo Fighters Wednesday, 20th of August. It's funny reading the text messages from people go, Chris, you're fat and not very funny. I'm switching to Virgin. Bye. See ya.
But it's the ones that say, are you drunk or have you been smoking something? And then say, oh, by the way, is it 1984?
What you get is you get a range of text messages from people who listen every day and hate the show. People who listen every single day. People who hate the show listen longer than the people who love the show, which is
pretty much fact. Then you get emails from people saying, what are you doing? Then you get emails, text messages, whatever, saying, are you guys drunk? And then you get text messages saying, this is great, can you play Ghostbusters by Ray Parker Jr.? Is it 1983, Chris? This is great, can you get on some Shack Attack? So, I have no idea.
Something for everybody, I think.
Something for everyone and nothing for no one.
Greenfields on Radio 1.